All right, so this can be my water line, this can be my chem line, but I'll need the cap will go on this side. I'll have a 1-inch to 3/4 reducer. Check valve here, check valve here. And then I'll put the valves like this with a barb coming out. And then I've got a 1-inch to 3/4 hose barb that will go on this side and to the pump.